Lord Zataki, the newest member of the Council of Regents, and now Lord Ishido's ally. Toranaga greeted his half-brother politely, apologizing for the informal setting, allowing neither his inner feelings nor his thoughts to be read, even by this man he had known since childhood. Whatever message Zataki carried, first, their individual honor had to be protected.
For a moment, I did not recognize you, Pilot Major.
God curse you and all priests.
May God forgive your blasphemy.
What are you doing here?
I might ask you the same question.
You'll get no answers from me, priest.
I pray that God will open your eyes to his infinite mercy.
Mine are open. Yours are fogged.
The sword suits you, Pilot. I heard that you saved Lord Toranaga's life, and I thank you for that. Wait.
Lord
Toranaga has been ordered to Osaka by the Council of Regents.
When?
Now, Pilot.
Now. さもなくばこの手紙を読むようにとの指示を受けております。御大老会議の命により即刻切腹あるようにとの指示です。